Hey, it's John Reed, SAP HANA Insider Show. I got a startup. How's that? I've got Jason from Chalet. How's it going?
I'm fine. Thank you very much.
And your startup goes back to 2008, right?
That's right.
So predates your exposure to HANA a little bit, but tell us how you got started and what problem were you trying to solve?
Yes. When we started, we found out a lot of big companies, they have a lot of databases, and they have maybe up to like hundreds or thousands of databases, sometimes heterogeneous. It's really difficult for them to generate good audit reports.
Yeah.
So what we specialize is to use network sensors and the software agents to record all the database activities without interrupting the operation.
Yeah.
And we do that and organize the data, the transactions, into something we call X data, transactional data. So in the end, you'll be able to issue a query. Let's say, I want to know what John did to these databases, what data has he seen, what data has he altered in the last 3 months. We can generate that very, very quickly.
Yeah, and you were saying that in some industries, like healthcare and I guess financial services is your big one,
yes.
There's a lot of sensitive data that needs to be tracked in the, like a, you gave me an example, like an employee might behave in a strange way,
mm-hmm.
and you can track. Mm-hmm. Give us some examples of that kind of thing.
Oh, yes. Since we record everything, by the way, because our solution is very flexible and very scalable, we can record up to 1 billion transactions a day.
Wow.
Yeah. And since we record all the transactions, you'll be able to analyze the behavior of a person. So, for example, this person comes in, usually he just have access to 3 databases. Today, he's trying to log in into 20 databases.
Mm.
Wow, that's something you have to pay attention to.
Yeah.
So we can generate that kind of information that no other company that we can think of that can do in the same, like what we do.
To be honest, I'm not sure if I'd want to be audited in that fashion, but I can totally understand why compliance-related companies would really need that. Now, you told me that your business had evolved, and that's kind of what brought HANA into the picture as well. Tell us about that.
Yes. Just imagine if you have so many transactions, you have to organize them so it can generate reports, right?
Yeah.
So in the past, we've been doing that with traditional databases, and we pre-compute like what kind of audit reports will be required. But then we evolve higher than that, because since we know all the transactions, we can do business intelligence. We can do business process efficiency analysis. With that, it sometimes falls out of our pre-computation. So in this case, we can utilize HANA for real-time analysis. And this is really helpful because with HANA, the generation reports, it comes out 20 times or 40 times faster than traditional
mm-hmm.
databases.
You must have been a little skeptical though, Jason, of that kind of speed, right? I mean,
mm-hmm.
when you first ran this through HANA and saw the results, were you a little surprised? Come on.
Yes, we were kind of surprised, but not really surprised because we know it's in-memory computing.
Yeah.
And we started out by joining HANA Startup Focus Program, and we used the HANA One, the AWS solution. So it was really easy for us to try it out, and we are looking to talk to our customers so they can try out as well.
So yeah, tell us what's next. You're about to, I guess, go through an approval. And then you'll be able to offer HANA to customers, like, are you thinking summer timeframe?
Yes. Our solution has been validated by HANA Startup Program. We are looking to put in more resources to get really certified as a HANA solution. Currently, we are generating newer functionalities and features, more not only on the auditing, compliance, and security side, but also in business intelligence and business process management. And we believe with our new resources, we'll be able to provide this kind of solution, at least in the cloud level, by the end of this summer.
Okay. Now, give me the short elevator pitch. If I'm a customer, once you have the HANA solution along with your existing solutions, how will you approach a customer? What will you say?
It's very important that you understand the company will understand there's a lot of threat internally and externally, and you have to take care of them. We want you to be able to handle and manage your data worry-free. With our methodology, XData, you'll be able to understand and have total control of your data, no matter it's at the security compliance level or at business process and business intelligence level.
Sounds like a good pitch, Jason. Well, wish you luck, and hopefully we'll get an update from you on the other side. Take care.